Let's go to question two. Give me Rebecca. Give me Jason. Here we go. Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 married men, name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Her chocolate.
Her chocolate. I would have never got that. Wow. And all y'all went, yay! Talk to 100 married men. Name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Toiletries?
Toiletries! Oh. All right, Tara, we ask 100 men, name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Money.
Ooh, that's good. That was good, Tara.
I'm gonna say
Money.
You
guys
threw it all
the board. Yeah! Thank you, Tara. That is so true. All right, Miss Anna, here we go. We talked to 100 married men. Name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Her underwear.
Her underwear!
Oh, my God!
Yeah.
For good reason.
Uh-oh.
Underwear! Yeah! Terry, 100 married men, name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Her car.
Mm. There we go.
You won't let me. It's like, uh-uh.
Did you give it to her as a gift?
I gave it to her as a gift.
And you can't drive the car.
I can't drive it.
Ain't that a trip?
I know.
Her car.
Oh, no! Oh. What?
Two strikes, Rebecca. Okay. We got to be careful. Team Karamo can steal. Name something your wife refuses to share with you.
The bed covers.
The covers.
Ooh.
That's good. That's good.
We in there. We in there. The bed covers. Yes!
Yes!
Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. You saved me. Thank you.
Asriel, two strikes. You got to be careful. Karamo family can steal.
Her body?
Oh, my God.
Oh, well. Won't share her body.
Oh.
All right, we asked 100 married men, name something your wife refuses to share with you.
Toothbrush. It'll gross me out.
Toothbrush.
Oh!
Bathroom. Ooh, ain't that the truth. Number two.
Whoa.
Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. We got a good one. Team Karamo got 97. Cruz family got 52. Give me Asriel, give me Ian. Damn. Point values are double. We got the top five answers on the board. Good luck. Name something that Pinocchio carries in his backpack to shorten his nose after he lies.
Oh, shoot.
Pencil sharpener.
Pencil sharpener.
Oh.
Tara.
A nail file.
Did you just try to hit the button?
She did. She did.
That did not.
Tara said, I said Tara. A nail file. Yeah!
Yeah!
Camilla, one answer topic.
A saw.
A saw. All right, Lady Charmaine, name something Pinocchio carries in his backpack to shorten his nose after he lies.
A knife.
A knife.
Good job.
Romo, name something Pinocchio carries in his backpack to shorten his nose after he lies.
A handkerchief to hide it?
A handkerchief to hide it.
That's okay. Right.
Jason, only one strike. Name something Pinocchio carries in his backpack to shorten his nose after he lies.
I was actually gonna say termites.
Giving them on there.
This is my dude right here. Termites. All right, Ian, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful, buddy. The Cruz family can steal here.
A mallet.
A mallet.
Okay.
It's all right.
Calm it down. Teeth, name something that Pinocchio carries in his backpack to shorten his nose after he lies.
An axe.
An axe. Number five.
Sandpaper.
Four. Scissors. You ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard would it be for you to live without your cell phone?
10.
Name a holiday you stay off the roads because of all the traffic.
New Year's Eve.
Name someone who might give you bad news.
Pass.
Tell me the best state in the USA to live as a nudist.
Pass.
Name someone who wears a crown.
Queen of England.
Tell me the best state in the USA to live as a nudist.
Texas.
All right, let's go. Come on, man. All right, here we go. On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard would it be for you to live without your cell phone? You said 10. Survey said.
Okay.
Name a holiday you stay off the roads because of all the traffic. You said New Year's Eve. Survey said. Name someone who might give you bad news. You said, tell me the best state in the USA to live as a nudist. You said, Texas.
Oh, no.
Survey said?
Oh, no. Oh.
Name someone who wears a crown. You said, Queen of England. Survey said? Boom. You saved it. That's good. Come on, Terry. All right, man, wife did exactly what she needed to do. She got you a little bit better than halfway. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's remind everybody Rebecca's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard would it be for you to live without your cell phone?
10.
Try again.
9.
Name a holiday you stay off the roads because of all the traffic.
4th of July.
Name someone who might give you bad news.
Your mother.
Tell me the best state in the USA to live life as a nudist.
Florida.
Name someone who wears a crown.
A king.
Boom.
Woo!
Oh!
Come on, let's go. We got this!
All right, let's...
I'm calling, you know.
You sound fun.
All that braggadocio.
Yeah, we got... Let's go to work. We need 94 on a scale of 1 to 10. How hard would it be for you to live without your cell phone? You said 9. Survey said?
Yeah. Okay.
10 was the number one answer.
Of course.
86 away. Name a holiday you stay off the roads because of all the traffic. You said that bumper to bumper 4th mm-hmm. of July traffic.
I've been
Survey
there.
Said?
Oh. Wow.
Christmas Day or Eve?
Oh.
Number one answer.
Okay.
Name someone who might give you bad news. You said, your mother. Damn. Survey said?
Oh, my goodness.
Doctor/hospital.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, we need a couple of big ones now.
Come on.
Tell me the best state in the USA to live life as a nudist. You said,
Florida, yeah. Baby. Lots of beaches over
Come
there.
On Survey now. Give said. Me that, Florida. Yeah. Yeah. How many more we need?
California was the number one answer. Oh. We're 32 points away from the money.
It's gotta be it.
Name someone who wears a crown. You said. A king. We need a big one. Oh. Survey said. $25,000 for the Boys and Girls Club of America. I want to thank Terry, Rebecca, Karamo, and their families for hanging out on Celebrity Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.